life to us. In view of this, why do you behave the way that you do? For instance, you have been known to drive in a car filled to the roof with cauliflowers. You lectured, as I mentioned once, with your head enclosed in a diving helmet, and you almost suffocate. You issue bizarre statements about your love for rhinoceros horns.
LSD 25.